Good day, viewers. Welcome to today's episode of Having Heard and Bad Gist. My name is Aniola Motunrayo. Today, I'll be talking about Ayomide Adeleye connection with Christiana Idowu's death.
Ayomide Adeleye, a 200 level student of philosophy in Oyo, while the victim, Christiana Idowu, a 300 level student in Funab. On 19th of August, Christiana left her home at Taolu in Ikorodu, heading to Unilag, where she lives in Haiti. On her way going, it was raining. She decided to take a shelter at a friend's family shop, the person of Ayomide Adeleye. After a while, Ayomide Adeleye invited Christiana to his own personal apartment. On getting there, Ayomide Adeleye was trying to take advantage of Christiana Idowu, which he was unable to succeed, and he killed her immediately. After killing her, he took a picture of her and sent it via Christiana's WhatsApp account to Christiana Idowu's mother, the person of Anita Oziba, as he wants to make her believe that Christiana is still alive. After that, he asked for a ransom of 1.5 million euro, but Christiana Idowu's mother was able to raise 350,000 naira, and he asked her to send it to a Betty account. And after sending, he requested for the receipt of the transfer, that she should send it to an email. On the 19th of August, Christiana was declared missing, and her last location was tracked down to Ayomide's house after 13 days search. The police found Christiana's phone waiting in his house, and he was arrested. Ayomide Adeleye confessed to the police that he was the one who killed Christiana and also buried her in his apartment. An unconfirmed source also said he killed his ex-girlfriend in the year 2018 and also his biological sister in the year 2020 of the same fate. Since the incident happened, the management of OU has disassociated itself from Ayomide Adeleye. An unverified source revealed that Ayomide's mother had left the house since her son's arrest.
That's the end for today's episode. How have you heard?
Here is a piece of advice from me to you. Remember, you can't be too careful out there, but you can be too careless. Follow us for more stories on all our social media handles at Autogist. Once again, my name is Adeleye Motunrayo. Stay safe out there. I'm the watchful. See you.